lights on.
Huh. Not very loud.
Oh, it will be once you talk. They just heard
that. Okay.
Outside right. Talk.
Oh, I'm so nervous. I had to ask everyone.
Outside talk.
Want me to say it on the intercom? Right here?
Good evening, everyone, and thank you for coming. This is always one of our most well-attended and really enjoyment events that we have here at the Brown School. Obviously, we're not at the Brown. We're at the high school in the auditorium. We're very excited about that. Boys and girls up front and on stage have been really practicing and ready to go tonight to show us some of their musical endeavors here. We're very excited about this. I'm turning the microphone over to May Green, and she's going to do all the introductions for us this morning. Thank you all for coming. May Green.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is May, and I would like to welcome you to the 2017 Brown School Winter Concert. Tonight's performance is a snapshot of the musical offerings of the Brown School and a showcase of our students' musical talents and abilities. Our students have been working very hard in preparing this concert for you. Thank you for being here, and thank you for bringing your excitement and joy. In order for this experience to be educational and appropriate, please help us to create a wonderful environment by 1, making sure your cell phones and electronic devices are turned off. 2, staying for the whole concert because every performance deserves an audience. 3, show your appreciation by clapping after each selection. Yelling or calling out your student's name does not contribute to a positive experience. Thank you in advance for your assistance in helping us this to be a wonderful experience for all of us. Our first performers tonight are our third grade string musicians. These beginning instrumentalists will be newfound skills performing 2 songs, Hot Cross Buns and Open String Blues. Please enjoy!
Nice job, that's yours.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Now please welcome to the stage our 4th and 5th grade string musicians. They will be performing two selections, including Allegro by Suzuki and Jingle Bells. Fun fact, the composer of Jingle Bells, J.S. Pierpoint, was born in the Boston area in 1822. We hope you enjoy our string players' performance.
Good job. All right. Okay, we're good to go.
Should I stop now? Without saying it. We are now joined on stage by the wind and percussion instruments of the Brown School Band. These musicians have been going in the ins and outs of creating the characteristics of sound on their instrument, as well as reading music on the staff. The combined musicians will perform a selection of trading folk songs and game songs for you this evening. Finally, the fifth graders will attempt to catch them all, will present the theme to anime cartoon Pokemon. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
you want an introduction, Miss?
General music portion of the evening. Many of the pieces performed by our students tonight come from areas affected by the recent hurricane disasters, including many of the Caribbean islands and Puerto Rico. The recovery efforts in those places are still ongoing, and we ask that you keep them in your thoughts. A reminder to our students from Mr. Houchin, please remember to silently make your lines to come on stage during the song before your group, so we can have as quick of a transition as possible. Now please welcome to the stage the Brown School second graders. They will be performing two pieces including Mata Relay and I Bought Me a Cat. Enjoy!
Yeah. are this part right there. Now gracing the stage.
Now gracing the stage with their presence, the Brown School first graders. They will begin their performance with Monkey See, Monkey Do, one of their favorite singing, emphasizing keeping a steady beat. They will finish the song Mi Cupo.
Hush. Please welcome to the stage, in their first performance at the Brown School, the Kindergarteners. Their first song, All the Leaves Are Falling Down, was used as part of a series of lessons on high and low sounds. Finally, the Kindergarteners will be joined by the enigmatic Rick Saunders on the piano for the Puerto Rican lullaby, Niño Querido.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Thank you.
Can I just stand here or do I go back?
Get off the stage. Take your sunglasses.
Okay. Oh.
All the leaves are falling. Now taking the stage are the third graders from the Brown School. Their performance tonight features Boom McCallie, a singing game from West Indies that features the students singing the song while performing an ostinato with body percussion. Their second piece, Old Joe Clark, is an American folk song that will feature several students improvising in call and response.
Down, down, you must go. Boom, makalele, chin, chin, boom. Boom, makalele.
stage before you is the Brown School Junior Concert. This group is made up of second and third graders who met before school on Monday. They'll be performing It's No Fun, / It's No Fun, two songs about winter weather packed into one. Please enjoy the performance.
Welcome to the stage, the Brown School fourth graders. The fourth graders will begin their performance with two partner songs, Old Brass Wagon and Paw Paw Patch. First sung alone, then combined at the end. The fourth graders will finish their portion of the concert with a beautiful song from Puerto Rico, entitled Inez. Enjoy.
Circle to the left. Old brass wagon, circle to the left. Old brass wagon, circle to the left. Old brass wagon, you're the one, my darling. Circle to the right. Old brass wagon, circle to the right. Old brass wagon, circle to the right. Old brass wagon, you're the one, my darling. To
Now on stage is the Brown School Senior Chorus. This group of dedicated fourth and fifth graders meets after school on Tuesdays with Mr. Houchin. Tonight they will share with you a message of friendship with the song Count On Me, made by popular by Bruno Mars. Please enjoy.
Our final and oldest grade level performance is brought to you by the fifth graders. Their first song, Shake the Papaya Down, is a Jamaican song that they will sing in three parts. Finally, they will end it with the Caribbean singing game, Four Wide Horses, which will feature a demonstration of complex clapping game to go with it. Please enjoy.
Thank you. down and... Am I supposed to go?
Hush.
Yes, it is.
Thank you. Before we conclude tonight's concert, we would like to give a few thank yous. First, thank you to the City of Somerville and the Mayor Joseph A. Curtatone for their support of Somerville Public Schools and music education. We would also like to thank Mary Skipper, Superintendent of Somerville Public Schools, and the rest of the district administration for the support. Thank you to the school committee members and the work they do for Somerville Public Schools. Finally, thank you, Rick Saunders, Braden Moriarty, and the tech crew here at the high school for their help in putting on this concert.
One final note before we conclude the evening. Students, please make sure that you collect everything you brought with you tonight after the concert. That includes instruments, cases, and any other items you may have brought with you.
Now, our final performance will be led by the Brown School Ukulele Club and feature all of you. Please join the Ukulele Club, Mr. Houchin and Mr. McGuire, in a sing-along to You Are My Sunshine.
All right, before we do this, you've been an amazing audience. Thank you for being so respectful. Thank the parents for helping out so much. We couldn't have done this without the parental support. And to our amazing music teacher, who's in grad school, he does a million other things, one of the most talented music teachers I've had the pleasure of working with, Mr. Will Houchin. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you to all the music staff, Rosemary Sears, Nina Bishop, Michael Galvin. We have an amazing concert here Thursday night. It's our All-City Middle School concert, Thursday night starting at 6:30. You're all invited. We would love to see you. We also have our high school concert Thursday night, December 21st. Come and see what amazing things await these amazing students. Thank you so much. What an amazing concert, and we hope to see you soon. Thank you.
Bésame, bésame mucho.